The Candler County Sheriff's Office has arrested an armed man accused of running from the Georgia State Patrol. Police say the 28-year-old Anthony McQuarters is being charged with possession of firearms by a convicted felon. We're told a vehicle chase began last night on I-16 coming from Lawrence County. During the chase, shots were fired, leading McQuarters to run away. Candler County officers say he was found around 8 this morning with multiple weapons on him.